that our memory is so bad that the children who watch Horrible Histories have retained a lot more of the information in that show than we have, even though we were the ones who did it. For me, personally, that's quite horrible.
Yeah, that is a horrible
There's so many. The mummification facts are pretty horrible.
Yeah.
Taking the brains out of the nose.
There's a king of England who, the gas in his dead body, the gas expanded in his stomach or something, and his stomach exploded.
That's it. William the Conqueror.
William the Conqueror's exploding stomach is quite horrible.
They're both really nasty. They used to make, in the war, to fool the German bombers flying over the country, they would build cardboard planes, flat cardboard planes, and build sort of
tanks, cardboard tanks. On top of cars and flying around.
Yeah, to create this illusion, to create a kind of pretend target for the German bombers, distract them from the real ones.